Remember, quick dip, use your body to get that weight up. Got to get them close at the top. If they're not, they should be about 4 to 6 inches apart from each other at the top.